Success within the first round. She's trying to replicate that. Gets the body lock, forces up, up against the fence. And it was a nice display of strength there. She got the body lock and then tripped it down to the floor. No
toss it to the wind and let it swing. There you go. Go again. Nice shot. Good connection. And again. Let's go.
Final 10 seconds. Morella circling to her left. Santos have a big shot to end it.
And here's Morella for 3 minutes. We go to the judges' scorecards. 29-28 Santos, 29-28 Morella, and 29-28 for your winner by split decision, Mara Kunoichiki Romero Morella.
Softening him up with a little body shot, but not really the best thing to do. When someone's trying to take you down, you're going to focus on defending the takedown. Don't.
Off the mat.
Nice work by Perez. They get to the show of strength and technique. Fernandez has a chin because they were clean on the jaw. Good. The corner member telling him, listen, against the fence, he's got a
Big kick from Perez. And now Perez moves in close. Hernandez trying to survive. Wow, the body kick shut him down immediately, but Hernandez is hanging in for the moment. We'll see if Hernandez can fight this one off.
Perez loves this position.
Drags him to the mat.
This is his move. This is what he loves to do.
And there's the tap. Marcus Maluco Perez bringing the Brazilian crowd to a fever pitch in Fortaleza.
Ladies and gentlemen, the arm triangle submission comes officially 1:07, round number 2 for your winner from São Paulo, Brazil, Marcos Maculo.